I'm Cheryl Kerfeld, the John Hanna Distinguished Professor of Structural Bioengineering at Michigan State University. Photosynthetic organisms are really amazing. They use sunlight and carbon dioxide to make high-energy compounds. My group studies photosynthesis just as carried out in plants, only we study it in a bacterium. We are interested in understanding that process as it occurs naturally, and then perhaps engineering it or altering it so that we can produce compounds that could be useful for us.
That is very cool. Has that been seen before?
So it provides a carbon neutral or a green way of producing, say, for example, biofuels. It's too complex of a process to study it in aggregate, so we have to sort of deconstruct it into its component pieces. If you didn't know what the parts of your engine looked like, it would be pretty hard to fix it or modify it or anything. So my group is focused on trying to see what life looks like in order to understand how it works. Those are really special moments where, for the first time, you're laying eyes on the way a protein looks, and maybe no one's ever seen that before. It's really beautiful when, at the level of, say, atoms and molecules, you're able to see how something complicated just self-assembles within a cell and be able to control that. MSU is one of the leading research universities for this kind of studying in the country. The federal funding that we all kind of grew up on is getting progressively tighter. We can really ramp up the pace of advance with funding that allows me to be flexible about where it's spent. We can act on our hunches much more quickly. Our team is driven by really the larger goals, such as food security, improving photosynthesis in, say, harsh climates in Africa and so on. That's the kind of thing that can increase yield. These are important things that we're studying and with goals that are of tremendous, you know, potential benefit for the world.